Planning and hosting webinars can be quite a task, right? But what if I told you that AI can make this whole process faster and easier? Stick around and let's explore the top 5 AI tools that can help you speed up your webinar process. Number 1. ChatGPT. ChatGPT is a language model developed by OpenAI. It's like having a super smart chatbot right at your fingertips. But it's not just for chatting. It can be a game changer for your webinars too. It can help you brainstorm ideas. Stuck on a topic for your webinar? Just throw your thoughts at ChatGPT and it can generate creative ideas that'll make your webinar content stand out. It can also help you outline your webinar. ChatGPT can assist you in crafting compelling scripts and presentations. Number 2. Decapus. With your webinar outline in hand, you can move on creating your presentation and slide deck. And that's where Decapus comes in. Decapus is an all-in-one presentation software powered by AI. It helps you generate presentation slides with ease by using AI-generated outlines, slide content, images, icons, slide items, and even slide notes and scripts. You can use the information you have generated from ChatGPT as your prompt for Decapus. The app will spit out a webinar slide deck that you can customize to fit your style and needs. Number 3. Add creative. When you have created your webinar outline and slide deck, you can go on and create content to promote your webinar. Add creative can help you with that. Add creative takes the hassle out of creating content for your ads. The tool creates a bunch of conversion-focused ad creatives. All you have to do is connect to your advertising accounts, upload your graphics and text, choose your brand colors, and let adcreative.ai do the rest. Number 4. Descript. By now we know that hosting a webinar is not the end of the road. There are multiple ways that you can repurpose your webinar. First, you can convert your live webinar into an on-demand webinar. This way, your webinar is always available for anyone at any time. And by using an AI tool such as Descript, you can very easily create a webinar transcript. You can use this transcript to add subtitles to your on-demand webinar. This way, your on-demand webinar is even more accessible. Number 5. OpusClip. Another way to repurpose your webinar is to create small clips of the webinar to post on your social media. You can use a tool like OpusClip to help you create content in minutes. Oh, I'm not wearing a watch, okay. OpusClip is powered by the latest GPT to analyze and pick the golden nuggets from different parts of your webinar. It will create short clips for you that you can easily distribute on Instagram, LinkedIn, TikTok, and other platforms. And those are the top 5 AI tools that can help you create, promote, and host webinars even faster. And that's it. If you enjoyed this video and you want to learn more about webinars on how to host them, what gear to use, and what it's like to work at a tech startup, subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to click like on this video and hit that notification bell. And let me know, do you already use an AI tool for your webinars? Thank you so much for watching and see you on the next one. Bye!